got them. I actually want to get like where they're in there, and I'll get right down in there, and we'll go in there, you know. Look at them, man. What's up, little buddy? Yeah. Dude, it's like a raptor just ate a tomato. Full on, man. It's a 1250 ISO at an F, just a little over F8 and a third. That's 1250 ISO. And this is 1000 ISO. And when you watch, like this is really like good framing wise, you know. Like go over there and look and see like how big it is, you know. It's not very zoomy, you know.
Oh yeah.
See, so I gotta be like right on top of their shit, you know.
You do, yeah, I can see that.
For this, with this lens.
That's okay though. I mean, I could move the mom if you
no,
want me
no,
to move
it's
her.
Fine as long as.
Like eating right when you throw them down.
She's been sitting on those eggs for so long. She's like malnourished and.
So this camera really likes like how right now it's very dark in there, and mostly you'd be like, oh, it's too dark to shoot a video or whatever. It loves this. This is where it like just is gonna shine.
Should I put my leg over that like?
Nah, it don't matter.
Spot. Yes.
It's just a test for the camera, you know, mm-hmm. to like
oh,
have to handle that brightness, you know.
Babies probably still don't need to eat. They do for like a day or two on just the egg yolk still attached to them.
Fly in.
I don't feel like they'd want to like bomb at it from like a good angle and not be going or not at that high of an angle.
Remember last time how.
This is what looks right. At
it was. And
I don't know, F6, F6.5-ish.
They're like best friends, just like these two. I don't think there can be any more than two women together.
Really cool with other birds is just their own kind and breeding season. They'll like bite each other. Sometimes they kill each other. Or stuff and on the houses, on the buildings. I was worried I wasn't gonna get any dragon fruit this year.